Thanks for watching Hometown TV. I'm Elizabeth, and I'm here with Joe at the Windstream Retail Store. Joe, I hear you've got a really exciting day coming up. Tell us a little bit about it.
I absolutely do. We're having our second annual Customer Appreciation Day, Friday, August 9th. We're going to be serving hot dogs, chips, popcorn, all that good stuff like last time, as well as we're bringing the Red Cross back for a blood drive. Last year, we donated 31 units of blood. I'm hoping this year we can get up to 35. We need your help to do so.
Hey, you guys have got...
You're telling me that they're having Customer Appreciation Day at Windstream again? That's a hit. Free hot dogs, free drinks, a chance to win prizes, and a chance to give back to the community with the Red Cross?
Willie, get out of here. All right, guys, August 9th, come out and see us.
That's right, come out and see us. We'll also be giving away a Samsung digital camera for that day, just to say thank you.
We'll see you guys there.